200 years ago, our people were little more than dirt farmers struggling just to survive. They had nothing but their hopes and their fists. And they brought both of them along when they came to America, many to this very city.
Think you've had enough, George.
Some of you are young, so there's no reason you'd remember. But there was a time when the Irish owned Hell's Kitchen. It wasn't a mother's son could make a move without giving us our due. And any sorry shite dull enough to cross us paid a heavy price. We had the cops, judges, councilmen. We had the whole bloody city at our beck and call. But we got complacent. Lost our edge. Just enough for a piece of garbage like Wilson Fisk to steal what was rightfully ours. Some of us feared Fisk. Some, in fact, ran. A few maybe even deigned to work for him, siding against their own kind. But now the devil's taken him down. That gentleman has provided us with a singular opportunity. The Russians are dead. The Chinese, they turned tail and ran, leaving the drug trade ripe for the taking. The Yakuza have gone silent.
Piss on them.
Piss on them all.
Piss on them all.
Because this is our time. Anyone crosses us, we'll paint the streets red with their blood. And when they're gone, we'll make your father proud and purge ourselves of the filthy traitors who betrayed their own kind and make Hell's Kitchen ours again.